In Cliniko, you now have the option to log into your account nearly instantly without using your password. Introducing Passkeys, a quicker, easier, and more secure way to access your Cliniko account. A passkey uses your device built-in security features like Touch ID, Face ID, and Windows Hello to replace your traditional email and password login credential. In this video, I'll explain how they work with your device, walk you through setting them up with your Cliniko account, and how the sign-in process with passkeys looks like. Let's dive right in. In terms of how passkeys work, think of passkeys as an additional separate key for your account that only you hold. It's stored exclusively on your phone, tablet, or computer, and when you want to log in, your device will confirm, is this really you? Then you prove it by using your fingerprint, face scan, or PIN. So if someone else tried to access Cliniko with your device, this would further prevent them from accessing the account. Keep in mind, passkeys are not required, and neither your passkey nor your biometric data are ever shared with Cliniko or anyone else. That's why passkeys are so secure. In comparison, if someone gets a hold of your email and password, they can easily access your Cliniko account and patient data. That's why we're adding additional security measures beyond passwords and 2FA with passkeys. In order to enable passkeys within your Cliniko account, log into your Cliniko account and access My Info within the menu, located underneath your name. You can now create a passkey, but keep in mind that the process may look different depending on your device, operating system, browser, and which method you use to save them. For example, on Mac, I have the choice to create and save my passkey using iCloud, which means it will be synced across all of my iOS or Apple devices. Alternatively, I can also use my Samsung device, another tablet, or save to my Google Chrome profile directly. However, when I'm using my Windows device, I have the option to add a passkey using Windows Hello, which is Windows' built-in biometric system. Password managers can also be used to save and store your passkey, but keep in mind, passkeys don't always sync across devices. So if you create a Touch ID passkey on your iPhone, you may not be able to use your Windows Hello PIN unless you set up the passkeys separately. There is no limit to the number of passkeys or spare keys you can create for your account. So we recommend setting up additional passkeys in case your device is lost or you need further backups. Just keep in mind, if you delete any from Cliniko, you still need to remove it from the platform, tool, or service you used to store the passkey separately. That said, once you've set them up within your Cliniko account, logging in is super easy. Here's how it works. The next time you log into your Cliniko account, you can skip entering your email and password altogether. Instead, you'll see the option to log in with a passkey. Click it. Your device will ask you to confirm it's really you. That might mean scanning your fingerprint, entering a PIN, or using Face ID. If for any reason you share a device with multiple Cliniko users, if you click within the email address field, your browser's autofill may sometimes suggest different passkeys that may have been saved on that device, but you still need to verify that it's you by completing the scan or PIN. And that's it. You're logged in, no typing, no stress, and it's completely secure. Passkeys truly make logging in faster and more secure for you and your patients. Give them a try and check out our guides for more information on how to further secure your account with passkeys. See you next time, Cliniko friends and family.